New going to come out and get that first bucket here in the second half.
Well, they get a turnover, and then they get a three-pointer, but now they get Brianna Stewart. The Huskies do inside for the easy two. Nurse to a cutting Gabby with the finish.
Nice find by Nurse, and good job by Gabby Williams to not give up on the play. You have to remember, it's a long season.
Williams picks it up, Kia Nurse, easy pickings on the other end.
She's got as many today
well, Gabby
as
Williams
she's gotten all year.
With the steal and the assist to Kia Nurse.
Gabby finds ways to be very involved.
Game blocked by Stewart. Nurse cut off. Three mocks in the backcourt. That means numbers on the other end. And UConn finds Tuck. Backer up top to Joyner. Has not scored in the second half. Stewart has been watching her closely. Joyner stolen by Nurse. Up to Jefferson. And you won't catch her. Her fourth point this season.
Another shot just under the wire.
And UConn wastes no time in answering back after Van Landingham. Well, Payne has played marathon minutes again. She looks pretty exhausted. You will get tired against UConn. They're winding the shot clock down. Stewart with the block shot. And Connecticut will take over. Stewart can't hit the three. Chong got in there to keep it alive with Samuelson. Stewart cuts, finishes with the left hand, and she's fouled. The matchup with DePaul, but we will not have that game for you on SNY, nor will we have the Notre Dame game for you. Wednesday's game will be on Fox Sports 1, so we're giving you a heads up so you can find it for Wednesday night. We'd love to bring you the game, but Fox Sports 1 will have that game for DePaul, and then ESPN will have the Saturday game.
At Baylor this year. They average 87 points a game, and they force about 25 turnovers a game. So it'll be a beauty.
Gabby trying to show off that mid-range game. We haven't had a chance to see that too much. That's one area that she worked on, that mid-range jumper, her free throw shooting. There's Collier jumping in to get the steal, keep it in play. She'll go to the basket for two.
You know, remember what Gino told Kareth on Saturday? After that Nebraska game, getting through this week, by Sunday, this UConn team will be a completely different team as Katie Lou Samuelson scores on an easy layup.
Nola. Collier running the floor. Williams getting up on the offensive glass. Another rebound, another putback. Gabby Williams now with 10 rebounds to go along with 9 points.
We've seen it time and again, Eric, where UConn just makes teams look worse than they are.
Williams has another double-double. Her third in four games. She'll have a chance to add to it when we come back to McKenzie Arena. Katie Lou Samuelson's three. Another impressive rebound by Gabby Williams. Tierney Lawler into the game. Tries to return it to Collier. Shot block. Collier doesn't give up on it and is rewarded for her effort. 8 points now for Nafisa. And that will do it. Maybe a final hoop here for Chattanooga. Collier with a steal. Play the full 40 minutes when you wear that UConn uniform. As Gino Auriemma and Jim Foster will meet at midcourt. The number one team in the country beats Chattanooga, 79-31, the final.